Hi, Beth. Mike O'Brien here from the Toledo Rockets. I want to welcome you and the Cardinals from Ball State to the Glass Bowl, and happy Halloween. Also, if there's anything we can do to assist you or any member of your team, there's a contact sheet there on the counter. Want to wish you nothing but the best for tonight's game. Take care.
From 49 states and 101 countries, our faculty, staff, and 23,000 students welcome you to the University of Toledo. Established in 1872, the University of Toledo is now one of 14 state universities in Ohio. We are excited to have you join us today and would love to give you a quick tour from your point of view in your Glass Bowl suite. If you look to your left, you will see University Hall, which was completed in 1931 and is the iconic building here on campus. Just below lies Centennial Mall, which was designed by geography students photographing the paths in the snow made by students walking to class following the blizzard of 1978. The interior of campus houses several of our sporting venues, including the varsity tennis courts to your left, the track straight ahead and across the street, as well as Savage Arena, located to the left of the track, which serves as our basketball and volleyball complex. To the right of Savage Arena is the Fetterman Indoor Training Facility that is used by all Toledo varsity sports, as well as club, intramural, and community teams. The Larimer Athletic Complex is directly to the left of the north end zone. This is where champions are built, both on the field and in the classroom. Larimer is used by all 16 of our varsity athletic teams to enhance the academic success of each athlete. If you look straight ahead and to the right a bit, you will see downtown Toledo. At this university, you are part of this Toledo community and this Rocket family. The city of Toledo has four Fortune 500 companies, minor league baseball and hockey teams, and has a population of 278,508. Named in honor of Toledo's primary industry, construction of the Glass Bowl Stadium was completed in 1937. Built by the Works Progress Administration, it was one of 65 projects undertaken by the WPA in Ohio that year. The work was done entirely by manual labor, as bulldozers and other machinery were not available. The latest major renovations took place in 1990, which increased the seating capacity to 26,250. The exterior stone walls that you see are the originals that were put in place many years ago. The combination of traditional craftsmanship and modern flair helped rank the Glass Bowl as one of the top venues in the Mid-American Conference and is a fitting centerpiece to our beautiful campus. We hope you enjoy your stay as we welcome you to the University of Toledo.